जय श्री कृष्णा। ए मंथ्स बैक आई हैव रिटन ए पोस्ट ऑन कोरोना वायरस एज माय फ्रेंड्स इंसिस्टेड मी टू राइट समथिंग ऑन इट दैट कोरोना वायरस लास्ट फाइट विद द कोरोना वायरस विल बी बिटवीन 13th ऑफ मे टू 28th ऑफ जून। सो दिस इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट टाइम एंड वी हैव टू पास द टाइम वेरी पेशेंटली, स्टे एट होम, वी हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल because this would be the time when the other factors would be also very important. And I written that post that some hidden enemies will disturb the case. They will create the obstacles basically. So how it will happen? So between the 13th of May to 28th of June, with the ups and downs dealing with the problem, how the enemies, hidden enemies are going to distort the game, this is important. Let's see. So now I'll let you know what would be the condition astrologically. So suppose this is the zodiac chart and our India's lagna is Taurus. So it is a Taurus lagna. Now see the sixth house, which denotes to the enemies, obstacles and diseases. So this sixth lord Venus is going to be retrograded here. Venus is coming in this way and it is going to be retrograded from 13th of May onwards. Mercury is going to shift here on 9th of May. So Mercury Venus Mars, these are the combination which creates some which is the cause of cough and cold infection, chest congestion like this. Now Mars is looking at this combination. Okay, so Mars is looking at this combination and Mercury and Mars both are very close degrees. This Venus is in the conjunction of Mars and Mercury. So this condition is going to be aggravated. So Venus is here, it's going to be effective. The sixth lord, the cause of diseases and obstacles and the enemies, is going to be important, we're going to be active. And active when the Mars and Mercury both are looking at. And some most important thing is the Saturn and Jupiter combination here, it's looking at this house. So it is aggravating it. And the most important condition would be when the sun will enter in this house, and it will enter on 15th of May. So as soon as the sun comes in the lagna with the Mercury, Mars and Venus, the things would be exposed because coronavirus is prevailing everywhere. Since my friends were saying that it would be finished during the time when the sun will come in Aries. But it is man-made protein-based virus. It's not going to melt with the heat of sun in Aries. So it is still remaining. Now the Venus, which is retrograde till 28th of June. So by the ups and downs, with the tension and with the dealing very difficultly with the situation, all things will remain till 28th of June. But after 15th, from the 1st of August, when the Venus will come in the Gemini sign, the virus will start to be down. So ultimately, we have to be careful between 13th of May to 28th of June, in all means, whether dealing with the virus itself, with the disease, or dealing with the obstacles in the both ways. Okay, thank you. Namaskar.